I hope that I'm right in saying that because I was so young, maybe they relate to that. To hear an older story is it's almost like it's not real, but this is a little closer to them, and I hope that I'm right in that. And that's I like to talk to children. That's one of my favorite. I feel close to them, and even though I'm older and I'm a grandmother, but they can relate to a child's story, I'm hoping. We talk about that a lot, and we are worried about it, but I think most of us now try to give young people a message. So I'm hoping that sometime they will remember that and they will start speaking. This museum, of course, is an amazing institution, and they will continue. They will continue their fight against hate and against genocide, and they will also continue telling Holocaust deniers that they're wrong. And they are history-wise, they really know. There's a lot of information that comes new. There's new information coming in every day, but the museum will be also a continuance for us. But it's also important that people speak.